Okay, this is for tap ensemble in tap four. Six count riff, what's a 12 count riff? Six going out, six coming back in, going into a 5 count riff, into a paradiddle, and reversing, I think. And then 5 count riff, paradiddle, 5 count riff, paradiddle, 5 count riff, paradiddle, 5 count riff, dig brush heel. So here we go. We're gonna have a 5 count riff, a 6 count riff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 count riff, and then a 5 count riff. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now the first 6 count riff is 1 and 2 and a dot. 5, 6, 7, 8. And I think it comes down a little faster. In two paradiddles, sorry, in two paradiddles. So one into two into three into four and five, six, seven, eight, and one into two into three into four and five, seven, eight. From there, we're going to go into five count riff, paradiddle, five count riff, paradiddle. But the five count riff is throw. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Big brush heel. So, on the fourth one, you go 5 count riff, big brush heel. So, from the beginning, a 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4, 1, 2. Good. Now with the 5 count riff, paradiddle, I'd like you to take this corner, this corner, this corner, this. So you're going to cross and you're going to do the 5 count riff. This is the second part. 1, 2, take this to this corner, 7 and 8. Going on, we're going to have stamp, riff, clip, step, clip, and clip behind. You're going to go clip, yeah, you're going to go clip the toe, clip the heel, clip the toe, clip the heel from behind. One, and then flap heel, and stomp. And that's actually stomp, stamp, and then wait, reverse. One, pull two, three, four, five, pull left heel, stamp, stamp, pull two, three, pull, six, seven, eight. We're going to have that one more time. 5, 6, 7. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fall left heel. Stand. Good. After that, here, you're going to go into a 5 count riff clip. Keep it going, but we're going to change the rhythm. One clip. And pull left heel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And fall left heel, fall left heel, fall left heel. After the three flaps, we're going to have pull lap, heel, pull lap, heel, pull lap, heel. And another riff, clip, clip, and heel. But that first, this is the fourth section, so remember that this riff slows down. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and da 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 da. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and pull lap, heel, pull lap, heel, pull lap, into here. That. Pull lap, heel, pull lap, heel, pull lap. This starts the fast section. Into that. So, the last two connections are 1, pull 2, 3, 4. Sorry. 1, pull 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Did I do that right? 1, 2, 3. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and pull up, you'll pull up, you'll pull up. Into here. Beginning. It goes. How does it go? I gotta remember what it is. Hold on. Senior moment just came back to me, thank God. Six count, right, we have the 6 count riff, 5 count riff, 2 paradiddles. 1 into 2 into 3 into 4. Seven. five, six, seven, eight, one into two into three into four. Seven, even one, two, three into four. Five count this. And one for two, three and a four, five for left heel. Stand, stand, two, three, six, seven, stand. One and two, three, four, five, four, two for left. Good. I'm going to hold it, and then we're going to try it with some music.
Okay, so this is. With the music. Daddle 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 paradiddle daddle daddle paradiddle daddle 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 stamp stamp one. Good. Here we go.
Guys, have fun with this.
I like this.